DC's new superhero Meta Woman has its grossest superpower yet. In Unstoppable Doom Patrol No. 5, created by Dennis Culver, Chris Burnham, Brian Reber, and Pat Brusseau, the Doom Patrol goes up against Brian McLean, who leads the Metagen Corporation. McLean, a fan of Niles Calder, takes Calder's idea of triggering special abilities through traumatic experiences to an extreme. After kidnapping Calder, he introduces Meta Woman, a specially designed metahuman whose genetic code can quickly change using nanotechnology. This allows her to always have the right powers to deal with any danger she faces. However, things don't go as planned. When she confronts the Doom Patrol, their unique and bizarre powers become too much for her to handle all at once. This causes her to transform into a huge, shapeless monster that releases strange substances, lightning, and complex limbs.